labs to remain accredited, they must remain competent. And they must be trusted by management at all levels.
Place great emphasis on the core processes, because samples must enter the system at one point and they will exit at the other point. And we need to know everything that happens.
So if it is not recorded, it is not what?
It's not about that red check at the end of the month. It's about what you do to deserve that red check.